Andre's adaptation of It is one of the 5 scariest films ever made. It's tremendously humane. You love the characters in it, but it is just relentlessly terrifying.
I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May.
I saw something.
A clown. Yeah, I saw him too.
Where are you going?
You look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends.
Grandfather thinks this town is cursed. That all the bad things that happen in this town are because of one thing. An evil thing.
What happens when another Georgie goes missing? Or one of us? Are you just gonna pretend it isn't happening like everyone else in this town?
If we stick together, we'll win.